remember the crunch. I remember that noise. I'll never forget that noise.
A drunk driver crashed into her, breaking almost every bone in her body. Over 30 surgeries and almost two decades later, the secret to her inspiring recovery.
Quite possibly the only thing in the whole world that makes me feel good. It's the only thing that makes me feel like I'm okay.
Unbroken, Friday on the WZZM 13 News at 6.
I'm not easy to keep down.